And like so many of others have said, I've known Ernest for about 40 years, but he's always been grown. I've never known him when he wasn't when he wasn't grown. I mean, I was a little boy, 23, 24 years old. But he has been dedicated, as it has been said, to his music. And I used to sing in a group with him called the Sacred Chords. That's been possibly 30-some years ago. And we were the most progressive group in Chicago. Before you ever heard of Richard Smallwood, the Sacred Chords were singing contemporary music. And I think Bishop Brazier was saying that Ernest can play and look and talk, but he can also eat while he plays. About 22 years ago, I wrote a song that I haven't recorded, and I often tell Ernest Jr. that he has to learn how to follow folk with songs you don't even know. So this is a sample. Ernest has never played this song for me, but the sample of how you can play when you can play. Everything I need is at the cross, where Jesus paid the price just to ransom all the lost. Misery
Thank you.